mortal mind comes the reproduction of the species. First the belief of inanimate, and then of animate matter. According to mortal thought, the development of embryonic mortal mind commences in the lower basal portion of the brain. Next, we have the formation of so-called embryonic mortal mind. Afterwards, mortal men or mortal. Matter is a belief, ignorant of itself, ignorant of what it is supposed to produce.